if in the course of loving you, my destination suddenly took on a course I had not desired, would I summon the strength to go on without you there? And what would I write if by some chance that fate designed my inspirations disappeared into a void of empty words and rhymes? Would I gather the will to restore my vision lost? And what would I be if every time I realized that love means more than it implies, I'd be alone, and you would be another lovely memory? That love means more than it implies, I'd be alone, and you would be another lovely memory. So we go on, each with our own version of the truth, our simulations played out on a stage before the audience of time. Do I stand tall and smile, or just lay down low and cry? For the lie.